between the two of us. First, I want to commemorate the day. It's Bardic Madness today. There's so much to say, with things that rhyme and try to keep time and make you shout out, hooray! And the second one. We went hunting flowers in May and somehow encountered a fae. It was so lovely hued, I ate some of their food, and now home is forever away.